welcome to Diablo 4 Early Access Beta. Played this for a couple hours yesterday. I did the prologue, so figured, what the heck. Let's keep going and stream it. So, welcome in. So far, so good. I'm liking the tone. Got more of a horror tone, which is cool. The bad guy. The cutscenes so far have been really cool. Yeah. I'm excited to dig further into the build and see if we can get some cooler powers. My character got some legendary pants already, which is cool. Checking out the Cathedral of Light.
We were born in sin, children of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting, Horned Woman, near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection, nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
We must be ever vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius burn away wickedness. Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin. Cast out thy darkness, for only light must remain.
Cast out thine darkness, for only light must remain.
Is this the one from Neves?
Yes, Reverend Mother. Did Lorath not accompany you?
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake. What could possibly be of greater import?
Lilith.
So, you know. We have received word from one of our knights of a demon sighting in Gale Valley. The description matches too closely the sighting in Neves. If you would travel to Yelesna and take stock of events there, you would have the gratitude of the Cathedral of Light. I had thought to send Lorath, but...
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or without Lorath, the will of Inarius shall be done. Here, take the knight's report before you go.
I already did.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sight.
Him experience both times, so that's cool. Yeah, this game is a lot more cinematic than Diablo 3, and it definitely feels like a more natural sequel to 2 than 3 was. So far, I'm digging it. Well, for those who don't know, we're rocking an ice mage. Have you progress by spending a certain amount of points in this bracket, leads you down to this bracket. We finally made it down to this bracket. So we'll be investing into this stuff next. Right now we have an ice orb that we send out for crowd control, and it freezes stuff along the way, and then it explodes at the end for big damage. Trying out ice shards, where you send out a bunch of ice shards and it does a bunch of damage, but you burn through mana really fast, so... I think the next one we're working on is... I was thinking of doing Frost Nova. Ice Armor sounds cool, but I feel like this will be good for freezing, because there's a bunch of combos mixed into freezing, so... Seem interested in trying that out next. Oh, you can change the difficulty, Jess.
Oh, you can?
It's in the middle of town. It's, this right here, World Tier Statue.
Oh, okay.
So if you click on it, you can do the veteran difficulty.
Oh, thank goodness.
That's good. Now, Jess is playing through the beta, too.
Arrangement I made went awry, and I was extorted by the ruffian Laskus for protection. He's camped somewhere near the pass to the northwest. Return the gemstones he stole, and I'll make it worth your while.
You can set your markings, Jess, for quests. Like right-clicking, you can see like a red path.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they told me when we went to town last night, but yeah, you just go on the map and you right-click at something, mm-hmm. and it, yeah, see, it pins a trail.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah.
Gives you the most direct route.
Uh-huh. There's a town to the west that's not part of the story yet, mm-hmm. but there's side quests, so...
Demands blood.
Too. Mas Nova. Boots and legendary pants. Little crafting system, too.
Meros sent you, that spineless merchant. Ha! This will cost him dearly.
I'm not ready yet.
Game gun, how you doing? I already pre-ordered it. And Jess and I both got it, and Fubar got it, so we're all gonna co-op it together.
So, the deed is done. Excellent. I knew you would prove worthy of my trust. I'm sure you've heard the new word as it spreads. We will no longer suffer at the hands of the lesser. Our strength, our might, our destiny is to triumph over the weak.
Eyes in the darkness of the forest before I reached town. Glowing eyes. I've never been so terrified.
Oh, I think this is just the normal beta now.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What?
Just the way things keep popping up.
It's lagging here tonight, that's for sure.
Yeah.
It's a bummer. Snag this other waypoint. It's a bummer it's running so much worse today.
Yeah.
Hopefully the later it gets the better it'll perform.
not ready yet.
This is running so bad.
What?
Okay, hold on. My computer is connected by Wi-Fi right now, not my Ethernet cable. So the stream will get better in a second, guys. Fix it.
An axe. Specifically the axe of the woodsman. A man who stalked and butchered travelers in this area. Rumor has it, the woodsman disappeared recently and left his weapon behind. The priest who hired me didn't offer much more to go on. At this rate, I'll freeze before I find the damn thing. If you help me find the axe, I'll cut you in on the play. Check the woods around town. I'm staying here with you.
See, of course it's not gonna run well on Wi-Fi while I'm streaming, like.
Yeah.
Hopefully that fixes it.
Hopefully.
I don't. Perrin does. He's a priest of sorts, but what he wants with it, I don't know. I've done work for him in the past. Always odd items or objects with a history. He pays well for them.
Okay, yeah. Now we're connected again. Okay, so any stream choppiness should be done now, I hope. Hopefully it smooths out the beta, too, because it was running fine yesterday. Woodsman's axe. Hopefully this game is running good for you. I am not getting any feedback in chat, so I'm assuming it's okay. Running bad for you too.
Me?
Yeah, is it lagging?
Very much so.
So annoying.
I cannot do that here.
It must have been a grim place, judging by how much blood is on this axe. I confess, I'm eager to leave this place. I can't shake the feeling that I'm being watched. Now to get this thing back to Minastad and collect my due. Thank you for your help.
mana generation is always a good thing.
I'm not ready yet.
To Jess in the beta, how it's free to refund everything.
Yeah.
It's very nice. What?
Oh, there was an event nearby, so there was an actual person in my area.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like them. Well, I don't
maybe
like
we
it.
Can do it like Diablo 3, where we can just have our own instance for our crew.
Yeah. It just makes me uncomfortable. I don't know you.
That's my purse.
Ancestors' magic and the undead. Whatever treasure that you were told you would find in these halls is a lie. The relic is a curse. My own greed has cost my friends their lives, and soon mine. If you're reading this note, then it's too late. You will share this tomb with the rest of us. Orla.
Cool.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah. I went back to the near the town that we with the cannibal people.
Yeah.
And opened up a new dungeon down here.
Cool.
There's side quests and stuff, but there was a brood mother spider thing, so just kept summoning more and more spiders. Thank you.
Well, you certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you'll also want some of my elixirs. But let's focus on your healing potion for now. I have some extra materials we can use this time. If you want to improve your healing potion further, or craft any elixirs, you'll need to source your own ingredients. I'll not leave these walls. Never again.
You can upgrade your healing potions.
Thank goodness. Is that on the skill tree?
No, it's a quest. It popped up for me. I'm going to get a moment. You should check. Give me 3 of them. It's like, you know, this quest deal was visit the alchemist to upgrade it. So basically you have to reach a certain level count. So I need to be level 10 for the first upgrade.
Oh.
And you have to have a certain kind of amount of herbs.
Oh.
So, like, the next one has to be level 20, but I already have enough Galavine and Biteberry to upgrade it once I do. It just basically makes it heal more over time, you know?
Okay.
So I'm doing all those quests right now.
I might have to do that.
Yeah. It should be underneath priority questing. Priority quests.
Let's have a look at you, Buckles need reinforcing. This leather's cracked. What have you been getting yourself into, huh? Look, you live or die by the quality of your equipment. If you've the coin and materials, I can improve it for you.
I haven't gotten one of those yet.
I don't know, it popped up for me. Maybe because I hit a certain level.
What level are you?
I'm 10.
8.
Okay, that's why I think it'll probably pop up once you hit 10. So I said the first upgrade was level 10. So I'm sure after that dungeon you'll have it.
Mayhaps.
As I'm sure you know, even seemingly mundane objects sometimes contain great power. I can help you wrest that power free. The process will break down the original object, leaving behind the pure aspect of its mystical power. You might think of it as ripping the soul from one body and transferring it to another. Not that I would ever dream of such a thing. Certainly not within earshot of the cathedral.
Yeah,
Not much, is it? Oh, bad luck. Try again. Oh, bad luck. Try again.
Not while I'm in town.
Best armor in the peaks. Good. What else you got? I'll take it.
Just take the bread, stubborn fool. It was free. I don't need a handout.
A lot of these monsters are kind of neat.
Yeah!
Well, some of them are different from that.
Yeah.
Which is nice to see.
Did you walk here too?
I will pray for our feet. This pilgrimage has not been kind to them.
You are kind. But it's nothing that won't heal. I was a fool for trying to get into the old Light's Watch outpost. The place is overrun with fiends. I only wanted to... I believe my mother, Soliana, was stationed there. However, the church keeps everything but its records in the Light. There must be something left behind at the outpost by Knight's Penitent.
Don't worry. I'll look into it.
Only that it was once a bastion of the Knights Penitent, the holy order of cathedral knights who patrolled the roads, delivering the Light's justice to evil. That is, until they marched away.
Do you see now, Lacthan? Enough is enough. Perithan's soul.
Those were local hunters. They went with my brother Perithan to guide some merchants through the mountain pass, but were attacked by bandits. The hunters think Perithan set them up. That cannot be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the wounds are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
I am a ball of light.
Yes.
Cool class. What are you? A ball of light.
Before I am a ball of electrical
you
light.
You should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
Super helpful for that.
See. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better. Yes, darkness is all around us, threatening to close in at any moment. It is our struggle to keep it at bay, if only just barely. Back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods, they would construct great sanctified braziers to ward off evil. No, no. Perithan does his very best to avoid me, I'm afraid. I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation. We gave up long ago.
Well,
That troublemaker? No. But let me know if you find him. I have some questions.
I am innocent! Don't let me burn!
You murdered innocents for the coin in their pockets. Confess.
May the Father's light heal you.
Why? To finally arrest the menace? He went out with those heathen merchants a while back. I haven't seen him since.
Light. I was hoping. The merchants were ambushed at a camp just before the pass. We should search there.
Damned bandits are tearing us apart. I can't go out again.
Fine. Just tell my wife I took your shift.
You'll die, and she'll kill me.
Put this over both of the ears.
Okay.
supposed to rain all day tomorrow.
Cool. Hopefully it puts you right where you are.
I mean, we'll see. I was trying to get back to town, but I was in the middle of a dungeon.
But
ah, so you have. I can smell it from here. I wish I could have seen the flames dance.
The light shines through you, Wanderer.
Best armor in the peaks.
Do you see any clues? I didn't want to believe it, but I've seen those scars before on unsavory types who sometimes met with Perithan. It seems he's truly fallen in with them. I have to find him. I have to bring my brother to justice.
Okay, the dungeon's still there at least.
Let's go.
has gone too far this time. He has strayed so far from the light.